everybody's made a decision. Gumshoes would not track the... Yes, you. Rick, hold on a second now. I'm getting a fax in here. And it's from a fellow law enforcement agent, a ranger. It says, we've chased your man from Rockahatchee to Waco, from Del Rio to Laredo. Don't worry, ma'am. We always get our man. Signed, Ranger Danger. Yes, Gumshoes. You're not going to let some ranger beat you to the bust, are you? Go get him.
Thanks, Chief. Okay, guys, name the state. Is it Colorado, New Mexico, or Texas? Now, here's the neighborhood. Ranger, Roxahatchee, to Waco, and Del Rio to Laredo. Come up with an answer as quickly as you can. Hold those answers right down in front of you, Lisa. Once you get an answer, okay, Jason has it, so does Jason. Is Rosa. Jason, we're going to start with you. You have 95. How much did you risk?
I risked 29 bucks.
You risked 20, but you said 10, so we're going to have to go with 10, okay? All right, so that means if you're right, you'll go up over 100, you'll be in the lead. What do you say?
Texas.
Texas is right. Great job, 10 more for you. Jerry, you're ahead with 100. How much did you risk?
30 grand bucks.
30 grand bucks. Is it going to be 130 if you're right? How much, what'd you say?
Colorado.
Colorado. So we're going to go down 30 grand to 70. Yeah, but this isn't over yet. Lisa, you have 100. How much did you risk?
There's 30 grand bucks.
There's 30. That means if you're right, you will then go into the lead, and you and Jason will go into the next round. What'd you say?
I'm
going to next round. Not right either. Okay, so that means you're going to drop down to 70. Jason's in the lead with 105. We've got to find out who's going to go with Jason to the next round, which means we'll have to do a tiebreaker. So, Jay and Lisa, hands over your buzzers, please. What I'm going to do is read you some cities. And what you have to do is tell me what state that those cities are in. The first one of you to give me the correct answer will then go around to Jason, okay? Here's the brothers, Jay and Lisa. Listen carefully. Here we go. Haters Gap, Arlington, Charlottesville, Jay.
Washington.
Charlottesville, that's what you're looking for. Keep guessing. Here we go. Shenandoah, Newport News, Roanoke, Richmond, Lisa.
Virginia's
right. Nice job. Lisa and Jason are all in that round. Good job. Jay, listen, man, you were great. They both of you did some great stuff today. We're going to send them a kit that's going to help in your next case. Chief,
it's the official Acme Crime Red Travel Kit, and it includes a World Traveler's Atlas, an official Carmen Watch, a Carmen sweatshirt, and a subscription to National Geographic World Magazine. And I thank you for all your good work on this case. And Jay, I salute you.
Okay, guys, now it's time for you to go to Dallas, Texas. What you have to do is try to track down Vic the Slick and Mona Lisa. You have to find him and bring him back. But I want you to know, we do not send our agents out into the field unprepared. Chief, how about a brief with you?
Acme Lone Star Net informs me that Vic the Slick has been tracked to Dallas, Texas. Here's the scoop. Big D, they call it. Home of the Cowboys and the Mavericks. Population just under a million. Eighth largest city in the U.S. Founded by John Neely Bryant in 1841. The boys down at Federal Recon have put together a few slides. Cotton Bowl Stadium. Vic the Slick loves a crowd. And you'll find one here. Seats 72,000. Now, Vic's role model is J.R. Bird. So, check out Southbrook, the ranch used on the TV show Dallas. Popular tourist attraction, too. Now, if Mona Lisa gets lonely, Vic may take her to see a few friends. Best bet? Dallas Museum of Art. Impressionist, African, and modern art work sure have plenty of company. Biblical Art Center. Various exhibits relating to the Bible. Now, don't miss the miracle at Pentecost painting. It's 124 feet long. Following the Texas State Fair. You know, back when I was just a little cheaplet, I used to love to go state fairs, except for the time when lousy bamboo bubbles stuck cotton candy in my hair. Of course, I had my mom arrest him, so it ended up okay. I wonder if he's out yet. Well, anyway, that's Dallas, Texas Gumshoes, and it's time to head out into the field. Begin the Crime Net Countdown. Five are the senses you need. Four are putting crooks on the run. Three rounds to fight against greed, to be sure justice has won. Go get him, Gumshoes!
I'll show you what we have. Here are the possible locations where you will be able to find Vic, Mona, and a warrant for Vic's arrest. Now, the first thing you have to do is find the loot. That's the evidence you need so that you can get a warrant. With a warrant, you can then arrest the crook. Now connect all three of those things in that order in a single turn, and you get a chance to try to catch Carmen Sandiego. Catch Carmen Sandiego, and you get that trip to anywhere in the lower 48 United States. Now, one more thing. You can pick any one of these locations that you want to, but if you happen to find the loop, the one, or the crook, you get a free turn. Okay? Jason, go ahead and end the last round. You go first.
South
Oak Ridge. Sorry, nothing there. Reason.
Thanksgiving Square.
Thanksgiving Square. Nothing there. Jason. Battle Theater. Battle Theater. Nope, nothing there. Reason.
Biblical Arts Center.
Biblical Arts Center. Nope, sorry, nothing there. Jason.
Vero Mansion.
Vero Mansion. Nope, nothing there. Reason.
Cotton Bowl Stadium.
Cotton Bowl Stadium. Hey, you got Vic the Slick, and we have to do it in the right order. Loot, loot, crook, here's some strategy. Reason, go ahead.
Reunion Tower.
Reunion Tower. No, nothing there. Okay, Jason, go ahead. Farmer's Market. Farmer's Market. Nope, sorry. Reason.
Dallas Museum of Art.
Dallas Museum of Art. Okay, you got the loot. You get a free turn. Go ahead.
Sports Hall of Fame.
Sports Hall of Fame. You got the loot. You got the warrant. You remember where Vic is?
Highland Park.
Is he there? Highland Park. No, he's not there. Top break. We turn him back around. Jason, it's your turn. Go ahead.
Dallas Museum of Art.
Dallas Museum of Art. Go ahead, Jason.
Sports Hall of Fame.
Sports Hall of Fame. There's the one. Do you know where Vic the Slick is?
Cotton Bowl Stadium.
Cotton Bowl Stadium. Is he there? Yeah. Good job. If you can manage it, nice. Send it over here, Curry. You got Vic the Slick. Now the only thing left to do is put him in jail, put him in this chain, and do it. Okay, Jason, listen, we're going to talk about your next adventure in just a little bit. But first, Lisa Russell, you are a great detective. You tracked Vic the Slick all the way to Dallas. We got some great stuff for you, Chief.
We have a world band radio so that Lisa can listen to broadcasts from all over the world. Nice work, Lisa.
Okay, Jason, what I have for you now, inside there's a piece of paper, there's also a pen. What I want you to do is write down where you'd like to go if you catch Carmen Sandiego and run that trip.
I'm going to need some company in the slammer. So here's the scoop on Carmen. Look for her in Africa.
Okay, Jason, looks like you and I are going to Africa. Chief?
Jason, here's a list of places Carmen may have traveled. Morocco. Guinea-Bissau. Benin. Tunisia. Nigeria. Cameroon. Congo. Zaire. Botswana, Sudan, Uganda, Zimbabwe, Ethiopia.
This is what it's all about right now. What you have to do now is track Carmen Sandiego through seven different countries, identifying each country with a marker. When you're right, you'll know the sound. But if you're wrong, you'll hear this sound. Now, if you're wrong two times, don't worry about it, leave the marker where it is. But if you're right seven times in 45 seconds, you will then win that trip through every word in that portfolio. Sound good to you?
Yes.
Sound good to you guys?
Yeah. Okay, let's go do this thing, man.
Okay, guys, let's get 45 seconds up on the clock. Cheer on, you guys. Good luck, Jason. Here we go. On your mark. Get set. Go. Come on to Morocco. Try to get hurt. Sudan. Try again, Jason. Try to Nigeria.
enjoy, and a selection of CDs from around the world.
Okay, thanks, Chief. Hey, listen, that's not bad, right? I mean, you got some fun at all.
No.
You've had a great day today. You got Vic the Slick. You've got a lot of work for us. There's one more thing I want you to do. You know what it is. Do it, Rockefeller!
Unbelievable interviews with EMF and young New York filmmaker Maddie Rich, plus the work of prize-winning student film and video makers right here next time on Club Connect, weekdays at 5 on 56.